Get off your duff.
Aerobics workout with Dr. Steve Brule.
I'm joining a bunch of my friends. Nancy, Rita, Jim, Doug. Can I have a hunk?
Four workouts in one VHS tape.
Let's talk about your butt. Make it work. Let's get excited.
Yeah. Motivate.
Be like a tin soldier. Serious. Not goofing around. Don't half-ass it. I want to be your friend. If you're such a hunk, then why are you in my class?
Discipline.
I know the rules, hunk. Everybody, punishment, jumping jack, go. Didn't say throw it back. Throw it back. A little bit hard. A little bit hard. Just because you're a hunk and you think you don't have to exercise, you're going to get an injury. You can stand up now. You're out of timeout.
Cool down.
Just take a pose. How does your body feel? Check in with it. Feels good. Salty? That's your salt. Hunks are not good listeners. Sorry, Doug.
Shape up your body with Dr. Steve Brule.
Okay, let's turn around and show them what we've accomplished. It's just...
My hands on now?
Oh, then let's take these off.
I can't see at all without those. How do I look, Danny? Am I handsome now, Cynthia? On a scale of 1 to 10.
Okay. What a 3 from a 1.
If 3 is the best. Well, it just goes to show you, you don't always have to be ugly for your health.
The peas, the celery sticks, the meat and the fish will make you sick.
All the food is poison, all the food is poison.
The apples, tomatoes, wheat and the corn, all the food is poison. Don't eat the food, it's poison food.
Don't eat